With the heat of summer bearing down upon us, all I can really think about is finding a nice cool swimming pool and having a nice tall cocktail right next to me. Well, I'm here with Ryan today and hopefully he can help me out. He's from Pamplona Tapas Bar and he's gonna make a nice refreshing cocktail for me. Thanks for coming, and what are we having today?
Hi Deborah, thank you for having me. Okay. So today we have the Peacemaker. Peacemaker is one of our original cocktails at Pamplona. Okay. It was originally created as a non-alcoholic drink.
Okay.
And it consists of cucumber and mint muddled together.
Ah, that sounds so refreshing right there.
It's a very good start to it. Some fresh squeezed lime juice, some pineapple juice, a little bit of blackberry syrup, and gin.
Okay, sounds good. Well, let's get started.
Absolutely. So we'll take a few pieces of previously cut cucumbers. Pick a few mint leaves.
And it should be fresh mint, right?
Absolutely.
Not dried mint.
Absolutely. Because you want to be able to get those oils out of the mint. So you give it a nice gentle muddle. You're not trying to really break up the mint. You're just trying to release the oils from the inside.
Okay, very good.
So we'll add 1 ounce of fresh squeezed lime juice.
Okay.
1 ounce of the blackberry syrup.
And this is something you said you just buy all prepared.
Yes, ma'am.
You don't make your own blackberry.
Not the blackberry.
Okay.
And we'll do 1.5 ounces of our gin.
Now, can it be made with other alcohols?
Yes, ma'am, absolutely. We actually have a 3-part series of this cocktail that consists of the same base. The only difference is we switch out the gin for either vodka or rum. And all three are equally fantastic.
Well, so this is a really versatile drink because it can be non-alcoholic or you can choose from the other three alcohols as well.
Absolutely, you got a wide variety of choices. And then we'll do 1.5 ounces of pineapple juice.
Okay.
A little bit of ice and give a nice little shake. Now we'll add a little bit of ice to a tall glass.
Oh yeah, we want to keep it nice and cool, huh?
Well, while you're by the pool, you need
That's right, exactly.
And we'll fine strain all the mint and cucumber out of there.
So like a double strain.
Absolutely, you don't want any of that greenery in there getting stuck in your teeth.
Or your straw, huh?
And we top that with a little bit of soda.
Okay, so it gives it a little, fizz or effervescence. Well, let me give this a try. It's a beautiful drink. Oh, I love the soda on top. Really very refreshing. Thank you for coming and making this for me. For a copy of this recipe and others like it, please visit us at LafayetteTravel.com.